Hello there, gamers, Minecrafters, explorers, and adventurers. I am the Killer Gamer, and we're back here with all the mods 8. We're here to do another 5 days in the game and hardcore. Hopefully we won't get, you know, blown up or wasted or anything. I'd hate to lose all, you know, all the work that we're doing and have to start over again. That would suck. So let's get right back into it. Right back here in our little hut. Right on the beach. So we were going to continue working on our perimeter fence. Get things around. And let's see. I've got this nicely set up here for some water. I don't have a bucket yet. We're gonna have to, what the heck is that? Raw tin, okay. Can I make a tin bucket? That would be great. Seems like something you'd be able to make, right? Well, it looks like they have a lot of buckets. That's filled buckets, though. Oh! Ooh, I think I might. Oh, that's not tin! That's a bucket of platinum sight. Bucket of tin sight? How do you make that? You don't, apparently. Because I can't... Clicking on it doesn't give you a recipe. Alright, well... Although... Hang on. Sometimes you can hit this and hit R? For recipe? No? Okay. No tin buckets for us. We're going to have to find iron. We've got some crops growing over there. We're going to turn this to more farmland. Okay, here's the bigger fence that we are working on. This is made out of oak. So let's get some more oak here. Too much stuff here. Mm-hmm. Get all these seeds planted here. Ah. They got this weird grass stuff that is made out of something else. Overgrown dacite, so... like ores, but it doesn't work like grass or dirt or whatever. Didn't take long for that to grow. It's one of those beautiful tall trees that I hate cutting down, so we'll leave that alone. Take this other one down, though. Look at that, we got some corn seeds. Spruce log, spruce planks. Should make a couple of gates. Sun is going down. Let's see how much more we can get here. Let's put a gate here. Thank you. Oh, that's right. I don't have a bed yet. I thought I had a bed. That means phantoms are going to be out there because I haven't been able to sleep yet. We need to go find some sheep. I guess in the meantime, we'll do some more mining. I wonder what this zinc is good for. This other ore, this inert crystal ore. Elemental craft. Is that where that's from? We can't get that until we get an iron pickaxe. There sure is a lot of this zinc. Oh my god, that's a huge vein. Look how deep this goes. Thank you. Phew, finally got the rest of that. Kiwi. A kiwi block. What the heck is that? Let's see, raw tin with a engineer's hammer makes tin dust. This is really tough. Oh, I want tin ingot. All right, a tin ingot. Maybe we can make tin ingots with that stuff. Looks like we can make a saturating condenser, whatever that does. A large coolant cell, module base, bracelet template. Tin rods. A jetpack? That might be kind of cool. A satchel. A satchel stores items. We'd have to find rock wool, leather. A canning machine, a tin knife. There's a lot of stuff this thing does. A flamethrower. Yeah, I wonder if you use a flamethrower against creepers, do they explode? A canteen. Which is really not going to do much unless we have a survival mod installed, which I could do that. We can't make ten ingots with this stuff. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Maybe we can. If we smelt it, we'll get ingots. Okay. That works. Let's make some forges and we'll bring them down here. Oh, we got raw zinc and raw tin. Interesting. Oh, yay, there's a wandering trader that's stalking my property. That means I can go attack the llamas and get leather. And I got no leather, but I did get leads. So whenever I find sheep, I can bring them over here. That's right, I can't do any more planting because I don't have grass. Oh, I got seeds in here. Alright, I need to move this. I need to move this over there by the garden. Gotta get rid of all this stuff that I'm carrying, though. How about... put that there. That. Got radish seeds over here. Okay. Move all the seeds into our inventory, and we will take this chest with us. And put this over here by the garden. Find a spot here. How about right here? So we got some lag. Go make a couple of axes. Oh, I still got plenty of dirt. I didn't even see that. Get inside before those phantoms show up.
Two? One or two pieces?
Oh, the brownie's broken up?
I cut it to four.
Oh, you cut it into four. I'll take two with a glass of milk. My wife and I, we bought a brownie that when we were out getting lunch. No, not that kind of brownie. Should make some more furnaces. Bring them down here. Let's make a couple more. Here come the brownies. Now it's time to have an exciting episode. Unfortunately, we cannot see where sheep are. I'm thinking if we can get iron. Yeah, if we can get iron, we can make a bucket. Get some water. Find lava, turn it to obsidian. Well, find diamond. Make another portal and start making a little transport system, and that'll get us away from this area.
Don't touch my second brownie.
My wife warned me not to touch her second brownie. I know better. She'll kick my hind in. And when I say she wears the pants in the house, she kind of does, because I'm wearing shorts and she's wearing pants, so... She's looking at me like, why did I marry you? I don't hear any phantoms. They should be out there. I'm surprised they haven't spawned out there. We're in 1.18. I think the phantoms came out by now. Oh, darn. We need to make more ladders. It's okay, we'll mine around this area here. Oh, we found iron. Yay. I guess it worked out that we stopped right here. Well, we may not get much iron other than that one that's sitting there. Again, we might. All right, the sun is coming up. Go get some more wood and we'll make some coal. Actually, I've got some logs. No, I don't. I thought I did. You know, I'm thinking about making a dock or something right here where I can put a boat. Something red is... What the... Something is moving around really quick and I can't see it. What was that? Oh, it's a flying fish. Okay. But it's marked as red. I thought maybe that was an enemy. I thought it was like a phantom or something. not what I wanted to do. Almost. Oh, what did I just get? Oh, okay, nothing. Nothing important. Does anyone else hate this wild grass? It's like I feel like I've got to clear it out. It's like I need to mow or something, you know? It just doesn't look so wild. Much cleaner look. Not really organized yet. I guess eventually we'll get this organized here. That's grass there. This hasn't grown yet. Thinking here. All right, we're on day 8. Still have a couple more days to go. We have very many fences left to make. That should be enough. Make a back gate. Make some torches. More torches. Alright. Oh. That doesn't make a ladder. Oh. Ladder. Okay. I think there's something about this area that we're in. It's kind of like a sanctuary area. I mean, there was one mob that spawned, I think. But otherwise, it's been peaceful here. There's something about this biome. Because the phantoms aren't spawning at all. And they should be. Iron pickaxe, which actually we can go use that right now. Get this stuff here. Just looks like it's a hole. Soapstone, okay, so that's not deep slate. Lapis. We're at Z25. This seems like this would be a good spot to look for iron. It's more of that inner crystal stuff. All right, let's keep going. I'm gonna do that. Aha! We got something. It's like a cave of some sort. There's anything down there. May still not work. Nope. It is daytime again. Hey! It's leaking through the roof! What? I got a leak on the roof. What's up? What's up with that? What is that? What is that floating up there? It's still raining. What do I need? A more solid roof or something? An oak nest. Come on down here. Come on. Is there another one? There's something. Jeez. I didn't think that was going to take a lot out of me. That almost took me out. Thank you. That was almost a stupid... Well, it was pretty much a stupid move on my part, but... Holy crap. There's nothing more to do outside until we can... This is bothering me. It's like, here, let me hit my head as I go down. Oh, let's see. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just put that right there. There. Careful. Oh, something's coming. Something detected me. Whatever it is right around the corner there. What's this? Prosperity ore. Red Zycorum ore. Uraniite. Keeping an eye on that map. Make sure nothing's like sneaking up on me. something is coming. Or something's down below. Okay, there's nothing over there. I was pretty sure something was on its way. My goodness. A block of raw silver? Huh. We're on day 10. There's just nothing out here. Let's make a boat. Get just enough. Go around the rest of this island here. That had me going. I'm like, what the hell? What do you want? You just hit me a couple of times. Let's go see what we got around this island here. Got some oil right over there. Some bees. Yes. Alright, let's go back in here. Okay, this may be more than an island. This may very well be a continent. There's a house up here. Maybe we'll get a bed up here. Is it a village? I think it's a village. It is. I will just take one of these, thank you. What kind of goodies do you have in here for me? A bee cage. And annihilating iron axe of the bull. Whatever that is, that looks good. Chainmail boots. Ooh. Seeds. Yeah, let's take the ferns. Anything in there? No. This is cool. Look at this. It's got water inside here. That is neat. Stalwart. We are getting ourselves some armor here. That's the only two pieces of armor that we got. We got emeralds. Not too worried about the spruce saplings. Got rice, bread. This, we got a chest plate. An experienced stone shovel. What am I gonna do? It looks like it's a weapon. Do I hit someone with it? It just seems a little weird. Let's not worry about that. Got a couple of ferns. He doesn't look like he's in good shape. Got a waystone. Another building here. Bookshelves. No. Mine. Mine. Oh, there is a second one up there. Mine. Let's talk about score here. A leather cap. Not worried about that. Did we go in this one? Nope. Oh. There is a baby zombie out there. Cracked lightning gem. He's right over here. Huh. There's something else out there moving around too. He must be down low because he's not going after the villagers. Notice that? You see where he's at on the map? The mini map? Yeah, he's not going after the villagers, which means he's stuck down there. Take a look! Woo! We got ourselves some armor and we got some protection. That's great. We just happened to find this area. Let's take a look at the map here. Okay, we're not on an island. This is a continent. So we got some more exploration to do. Look at this. What is this? A mushroom? Did we come down here? Oh, we came down here. We already came down here. Is this where we started? I think this is where we started and we came down this way. But yeah, cool. Oh, look, it's the bubblegum forest. Call this the bubblegum forest. Okay, well, that's 5 days there. Woohoo! All right, well, thank you for watching. Hope you're enjoying this hardcore survival series. Be sure to, you know, like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will see you next time for another 5 days. At least now we have a bed. Yay. Have a killer awesome day.